The ADEQ is investigating a complaint about a manhole sewage leak that occurred over the weekend. The complaint was referred to the enforcement branch of ADEQ's Office of Water Quality on Monday. ADEQ says, according to their records, the city of Fort Smith is responsible for this area that includes the manhole by court order, even though the system feeds into the city of Barling's collection system. Now, ADEQ is assessing what steps can and should be taken to address the situation.